destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Aruja's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhan continent. However, Aruja is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put their resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude and visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle, so Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Aruja only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We've got the bomb. It is a terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the Ocean garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
It completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Dropping off the Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Thank you. destroyed. That makes two. No launch signs yet.
We might be able to pull this off. Let's keep it up and get the rest of these silos.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out if they interfere with our mission.
This is a serious mission. Was it Wiseman who gave Strider 2 to count? A formation changes every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it.
I'll believe that when I see it. I'm just glad he didn't shoot my hair off.
Bandit of Blade.
Missile.
was cutting it pretty close. I was starting to get a little nervous.
You're telling me? You had it sweating up here. There wasn't even anything we could do about it. Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
Stall warning.
We have successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital.